which are called 10 steps to an active view. This is an application that we can download onto our smartphones. It's called Active 10. And what it recommends, something as simple as brisk walking. So what is a brisk walk? A brisk walk means I can talk, but I can't sing when I'm doing that. So, and a brisk walk, 10 minutes of a brisk walk goes towards you being an active you. So the app is called Active 10, and you can start with 10 minutes of brisk walk, going up to 30 minutes. Now I have downloaded the app and I have been using it. So it's quite simple actually. So I'm doing 3 active 10s a day. So I've achieved mine today.
Yay.
And then you, and it actually tells you, because if you go through that, it tells you when I did the active walking and when I did a more leisurely pace walking outside. So, and then it also tells me how many times in the week I have done the active walking. So you can start with being just 10 minutes, moving on to 30 minutes as you feel good. And then you have rewards. So I have actually, at the moment, I've got first active 10 walk is done. I've boosted my goals. I've achieved my daily goal for a week, which is Walking Warrior Bronze. And then I've completed 2 active 10s for 3 days running. So there's a lot more for me to do. I haven't reached where I should be and where I would like to be.